All right, ladies and gentlemen, Melina is getting candid about herself. All right. She really feels she's going to be number one YouTuber. I don't know why. I don't know why. I started way later than everybody else. A lot of people started in their 20s, or a lot of people started in their teens to get famous. I started literally in my 30s. But I just feel like I'm very, very good. I don't know what it is. I don't know what it is. I think I might be just, like people have it in them sometimes to just think they're gonna be big stars. They really believe they're gonna be big stars. And I mean, in my recent time, I felt like I was gonna be a big star. I don't know what it is. I don't know. I just feel like I'm so good. I don't know what it is. I mean, my subscriber count is low. I don't think it's very high, but I'm feeling very strongly about my performing and my good looks. So strongly, in fact, that I feel that I'll be number one in the world someday. I don't know when, I don't know if it'll happen, but I really feel that way. I don't know. I just have a drive and I have a major passion for it, and I really feel that that's something in my destiny. I've always felt that way in my recent history. I mean, when I was younger, I never even tried to be famous, so it wasn't even something I was trying to do. And I actually thought I was the opposite of getting famous. I didn't think I would get famous at all. I was like, I'm just me and not anybody. And I mean, now I'm not anybody either, but I really feel I'm gonna catch on and go global and worldwide and universal, whatever you wanna call it. Oh, one second, guys, there's hair in my face. So I really feel I will. I just have a gut feeling. I don't know what it is. I felt that way ever since I was probably 32, maybe, when Gaga came out. That was when I started feeling that way. When Madonna was around, I never felt that way because Madonna made me feel like I wasn't going to be famous. Even though I loved her and I was really inspired, I just never felt with Madonna that I was going to be famous. But when Gaga came out, I really felt like it was my time. I don't know. I don't know what it is about Gaga, but she's just so vulnerable and she's so honest. And I just really appreciate that. I mean, most celebrities are not like her. So. And she's so talented that you're like, why are you being that way? You don't have to. You can be ruthless if you wanted to, but she's not. She's so nice. Anyway, thanks all for watching. Bye, everyone.